decision of the committee who gave you a 6-match ban?
Shocked, obviously. It's unbelievable. 6-game ban for literally next to nothing. You know, what I'd done on the field was stupid, and you know, I already apologised to the manager, to the team. Obviously, I'd like to apologise to the fans as well, who travelled there and, you know, who couldn't see the team win, partly because, you know, the team were down to 10 men and had a difficult game. But, you know, for all it's worth, for everything that happened, I'm shocked. You know, you'd have thought I'd almost killed the guy to get 6 games. I mean, wow. You know, guys in England, you know, I think of players who get big bans in England and other countries for doing, you know, excessive things. You know, like Suarez got 8 games for racism, being labelled racist or whatever, and 10, 12 games for biting someone, and I've got 6 games for, it's hardly retaliation, but hardly, I'd have been better punching the guy really if I'm going to get 6 games than clipping him on the ankle. It's difficult to get my head around. Yeah, but also overall, I know what I done was wrong, because you know you can't retaliate on the field. I lost control for a split second. I don't know why I done it. I don't understand why. But you know, everything was going good in the game as well. I'd scored. We were winning. I was playing well. I was on a good run of form. Oh yeah, I was provoked. You know, of course. I mean, you don't just do this thing for no reason. Just when I passed the ball, the player came through and he kicked me on the back of the leg and sort of pushed me on the back. But when he ran past me, I clipped his ankle. But then he paused, you know, to see if anyone was watching, and then fell to the ground. What I done was wrong, but his behaviour also is typical European. You know, trying to get someone sent off, trying to get someone in trouble. This is, I suppose, the world we live in. But like I said, I was wrong, and then you know, some things that happened after, I was just disappointed with myself. I was angry with myself more than anything.